I was on world stuff because I've been in Miami, Miami, Florida, if y'all know what that is. I've been working for a while, and I'm known for my dance records, and I got other things as well, but I just got that crack when it comes to the dance records and dates. So if you ever go down in the Southeast where you go, just ask my young boy, they don't know what time it is, you know? So, you know, with no further ado.
Just like that. Do it just like that. Do it just like that. Do it just like that.
Last year was like a pretty much an experience where it was new to me. I met some nice people, some people from the fish who reached out to me, had some shows going on, and this year there's way more going on. I got more interviews, I got more people to talk to, and it's just been elevating, you know, since from last year to this year. So pretty good, it's getting better.
My niggas war ready, is you dumb? Is you dumb?
The difference from last year, what I'm going to do for this year is bring more energy, more crowd engagement, you know, reach out to the people, let them know, you know, what type of vibe they're going to get, let them know it's going to be a lit moment, it's going to be a nice experience, something we can relate to, and from last year it was pretty good, I was, you know, participating with the crowd and stuff, but this year we're going to get more turn, get more lit. I'm going to reach out to the people more, you know, take pictures with them, whoever admire the work, you know, let them know what my social media is at. And just pretty much getting more engaged into the crowd and just more hyper.
All I do is sauce. All I do is sauce. All I do is sauce. Don't get your ass lost. All I do is sauce. All I do is sauce.
Accomplishment that I'm trying to get for South by Southwest is pretty much getting a bigger fan base, spreading the word about Young Boy and how he gets pretty much lit. Dade County, no Miami, Florida, know pretty much how it goes. I just really want to get, you know, things bigger and better. And, you know, it's going to take step by step, and in due time, it's just going to be to a level that I want it to be, you know, so everybody know the name. Reaching out to people out of state, out of overseas more. It's just pretty much get more engaged. I want people to know that it ain't just a person like myself that's limited to certain people in certain areas. I can have a fan base anywhere, and it's possible to show people from that's on the come up, like me doing what I'm doing, to show that, oh wow, if he could do it, I could do it. You know, just give people motivation, and pretty much just show people it's possible, and also give myself the confidence to do what I do on a bigger scale. So that person can do it on a bigger scale, I could do it on a bigger scale as well. So I'm just pretty much, you know, giving myself confidence in the people around me. So it's just pretty much an energy thing, giving good vibes and showing people anything is capable if you just put your mind to it, and hard work does pay off. You know, everything that you do and the things that you want to do and successful is not going to be easy. At the end of the day, when you just apply that work and just take it to that level, everything should be all right.
You don't want to see me go off. I don't play when I be go off. You don't want to see me go off.
The album coming yesterday for my performance, it was pretty much a good experience. The crowd was interacting. I felt like I gave more energy than I did last time. And it's all about energy, it's all about stage presence, it's all about reaching out to the people the best way possible. You know, some people have a different way, different form of getting to the crowd and how to react with the crowd. But me, I'm just gonna get lit. I'm gonna talk to them like I'm talking to a friend. And pretty much, you know, just gotta reach out to them, and but further on, what I'm gonna start doing is just keeping the energy going, keeping the hype going, and just keep staying lit. Pretty much with the next project I'm working on, it varies because I'm always in and out of projects, and I feel like this one might be one. But when I performed just like that last night, the energy was great. People were really participating into that record out of all the records I did. So I think I might just tweak up y'all just like that more and get it to a level where it's presentable and respected, and just put it at the level it needs to be at and just go full fledged out with it. This is where you gonna hand with it. I me just doing my thing in my hometown, Gary County, Miami, Florida, I just want to reach out more to the north part of the United States, Georgia, on up, Boston, New York area. Also, in the areas like Texas, that is where I'm in right now, I want people to know about me here. Just a little bit of everywhere. I'm not too into like a specific place. I want to rock anywhere. It could be white, black, purple, Chinese, whatever the case may be. If you relate to the music, you're gonna feel the effect that I feel every time I make a record and every time I play it. So it's just me and for the people, pretty much. I make music for myself and also for the people as well. So, and I always relate to the people.
Goddamn quick, who you know do it better than this? Every scene be a movie scene. She wanna be on my team. I'ma let her be on my team. These niggas can't hang with me. I'ma always talk my shit.